Y'all having a good time?
Yeah.
No, 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 no. Are y'all having a good time? Yeah. Happy homecoming! All right, I'm gonna go ahead and get started. First of all, my name is Dr. Kevin James. I'm your interim president. I started in March of this year. I just want to start off by saying thank you. Thank you for welcoming me into this family. Thank you so much. I have not seen alums like you guys ever. And I've been to several HBCUs. This is truly a family, and I thank you.
This family. I have 4 degrees. The highest been a doctorate. My hardest degree to attain to date was Morris Brown.
And why was that?
Because they weren't carrying the platform. They
was not carrying the platform. 99 for the band. Okay, best band in the plane. I then decided after options to go all other schools. Selman, Loveman, UVA, other Ivy League schools. But I decided to come to Morris Brown College. The
our voice is understood and heard, and also there's a history, a rich history, and a rich culture that we want to make sure we preserve by continuously supporting HBCUs, especially Morris Brown.
Absolutely. Well, number one, Morris Brown is still alive, and we need people to donate. We have graduating class every year, even without accreditation, we still have graduation. The purpose of the school still exists, and that is to feed a hungry soul. We want an education, and a quality education we got here at Morris Brown.
The perseverance of what this institution represents, the perseverance of what that building right there, Fountain Hall, represents. We are still standing. Fire cannot stop us. Water cannot stop us. Morris Brown College is still standing, and we're going to come back stronger than ever before.
What would he do?
Now, the time for talk is over.